I'm very pleased to be announcing $1.5 million in Access All Abilities grants. There's 15 of these grants being awarded, and one of those grants is $70,000 going to Tennis Victoria, Special Olympics Australia and Get Skilled Access to improve inclusion in tennis.
It's a pleasure to be here at the beautiful Hume Community Tennis Centre to be part of this inaugural launch of Access for All Abilities funding. Tennis Victoria's purpose is to create safe, inclusive and thriving tennis communities. And this is why this announcement is so significant to us as an organisation.
We're really excited about this program. It provides those pathways for people with disability, all disability, to get more involved in tennis, but also use tennis as an avenue for social inclusion, employment, community engagement.
I started playing tennis, which opened up a lot of doors and helped me mentally and physically with my tennis and just being out in the community. What I really like about the AAA program is that this gives people like myself and people with a non-physical disability the opportunity to get out there in the community and to their local tennis clubs and be a part of it. They could be coaches, they could be playing, they could be admin workers, volunteers.
I'd like to thank the Victorian State Government that's going to help Tennis Victoria embed more playing opportunities, but also off-court opportunities for people with disability.
The employment side of things for both this program, but also the future to come of participants within tennis here in Victoria looks really bright. So we're really excited to be involved and work with all parties to deliver a really important program.
I'm just super excited that we've all teamed up together and we can make this happen.